Have you ever wondered what's better, being a tall climber or a small climber? Well, today John, who's 5'4", and myself, who's 6'3", are going to answer the climbing world's most important question.
Josh, what the f***